you. New at 5, a man has been released from the hospital after being hurt during a shooting in Milton last night. It happened at Plum Street and Lark Lane about 5 p.m. Milton police say the man who was shot has since been treated, and they're not providing information about two officers about this incident. Police say there is no threat to the public. No arrests have been made.